the problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said, it's really not my habit to intrude, and furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be going away. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, guys. You don't need to discuss much. Just hop on the Keeley and get yourself free. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be going away. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, guys. You don't need to discuss much. Free. She said, it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something that I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that. And now would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe that in the morning you'll begin to see the light. Then she kissed me, and I realized she was probably right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be going on. Just get yourself free. When you hop on the bus, just. You don't need to discuss much. Just hop on the key. Yourself free.